That was close. We just had to lose some cops. You good?
Cop free.
Let's go. The trucks we were looking for, one of them got spotted headed to the docks. Mercer's gotta be shipping the cars out of the city.
So, what's the plan?
We can't call the police. Mercer's asshats are everywhere.
Well, there's gotta be some honest cops left in this city.
After what we've been through, I bet that number's pretty small.
Small's all we need. We just need some way of separating the good from the bad.
Easiest way to find out, bring them all.
You serious?
You wanna be a legend, right?
Okay, rookie. You're on. I'm putting out a message to all the crews, the league, everyone. Wherever they are, race hell and drag as many cops to Port Murphy as they can.
What about us?
We're heading to Eden Shores. We got our own shit to stir up.
Guys, I think it's time I get back behind the wheel.
Not with me in the car, you don't!
Love you too.
Bro, you're rusty AF.
You heard of muscle memory?
What if your muscles got dementia?
Hey, Annie can ride with me.
Cool.
Best news I've heard all night.
We're taking the next right. Right turn coming up. We're here.
On their attention, we should start early.
Just gotta make sure they can't ignore us.
Let's go cause some chaos.
Someone give me confirmation on a bunch of HVTs spotted in the Eden Shores.
Want confirmation? Listen to that.
Shit. Copy. Sending units.
You guys hear that? They're coming.
Okay, Rivera. Might actually be fun.
Assholes are running laps outside the station.
Making our approach. Let's cut them off.
That's it. We got them. Let's lead these suckers where we want.
Any of these cops scratches my ride, I am suing the city.
Target's headed southbound. We're in the chase.
I should've let the air out of your tire.
No time to be slow!
ASAP. Call up a few more patrol cars to help you this time.
Patrol, we need more units out here. We're tracking multiple incidents in Rockville, Edgewood, Sandino Ranches, just about everywhere.
Hear that? It's working!
Jail time.
Been a while since I was in a cell. I don't plan on going back.
Really, really sorry about that.
You're forgiven. For now.
You think this is fast? Wait till I get my new Bugatti.
Think you can get your cop friend to fix the roadblocks for us?
Don't think she likes me after I just refused to hand over that laptop.
Hey, we gave it back, didn't we? Gotta keep up!
Get your elbows up and fight back.
We'll be right back. okay. We're all okay.
Dispatching more units. Run these punks to the ground.
War's over! It's time to leave!
Well, that was a waste of everyone's time!
I got you now. When are you going to move back?
Again?
Good news. I found a little racer.
Please, someone tell me there's an after party.
Anna! They send in any more cops, and we won't make it!
Almost there! Away now. We did it!
What the hell have we stumbled on here?
Nothing good.
We found one of the task force trying to swim out of here. He's saying Lieutenant Mercer's still on site.
Where?
These cops ain't gonna catch him in that thing.
Maybe not, but we can. Go!
Behind this.
We couldn't have you leaving without a send-off.
I'm warning you, drop it.
I don't think so, Lieutenant. We got the cars. Now we're getting you.
You think you can stop them?
Officer Torres. That's the plan. Got any objections?
Now you listen to me. He's dangerous. So if you take him out, don't confront him. Leave that to me.
You know any other cops that want to take him down? Exactly.
You punks are gonna get what's coming!
Run. Perfect timing. I need to get out of here fast. You? Taurus? Ava? If they take me in, things could go real bad. For both of us.
I agree.
Today, police ended their search for the former head of the high-speed task force, Frank Mercer. A statement confirmed while a body has yet to be recovered. The former officer is believed to be dead. It's more than a week ago that the disgraced lieutenant attempted to escape police custody with a fleet of stolen high-performance vehicles, and almost succeeded were it not for the actions of a notorious but as yet unnamed street racer who aided in the recovery of the cars, which a subsequent investigation revealed had been illegally impounded in a targeted operation spanning several months. Now, following the scandal, the task force has been swift to address public concerns and appoint a new officer in charge. They made this statement earlier today.
Thank you. For too long, Frank Mercer has used this department for his own benefit, but not anymore. It's time those resources were put back to their proper use, to end street racing. Under Frank Mercer's watch, this crime was allowed to flourish. Under mine, it will end.
This is what you're giving me?
It's a solid vehicle.
I'm not driving this.
After what happened to your last couple cars, you should be grateful.
She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Luca, I'm in the league. If I show up in this thing, they're gonna laugh me off the road.
You might be big time now. She'll always be my little hija. Mira, venga pa' acá.
Dame tranquila, no.
Come on. Open this thing and then, oh, my ribs!
Sorry!
Hey, getting those cars back from Mercer bought you a lot of goodwill in this town, but still gonna need all the help you can get.
Does that mean you're joining our crew?
I was thinking about hitting the track, you know, maybe dusting off some of my old moves.
Nice.
You wanna go for a spin?
Let's go. Hey, so you two look out for each other. People from all across the state want to race you now. Plenty of other people who are out to stop you. Tougher than ever. So if you're gonna get into trouble, don't get caught.
The League dropped off a little thank you for helping get the cars back.
Can't wait to see a real racer driving that classic again.